Let's initially configure and personalize your Zoom Phone account so you can start making and receiving calls. You may have just received an automated email from no-reply@zoom.us about your Zoom Phone account. Click Sign in the email, or if you can't locate the email, navigate to zoom.us and sign in to your account. Once you have signed in, along the left-hand menu, click on Phone. Before personalizing your Zoom Phone account, you must confirm a few settings. Select the country and enter the area code where you will primarily be making phone calls from. The area code simply helps when dialing local numbers, so you don't have to include the area code every time. Next, set your time zone, modify your PIN code as necessary, and click Setup. You are immediately brought to the Settings subsection for Zoom Phone. Listed at the very top is very important information that you can't edit because it is assigned to you by your account administrator. Below what site you are assigned to, you can see what calling package is tied to your account. Next, you will see the phone number or numbers assigned to you, as well as the company phone number, followed by your extension number. If you have not been assigned a phone number, your screen may look similar to this, where only an extension number is shown. If this is the case, your callers are likely going to reach you through the main company phone number. Up next is the emergency address. In the event of an emergency, if you call an emergency services number from your Zoom phone, the address shown here will be provided to emergency services. By default, this address is populated by what site you are assigned to. However, if you are a remote employee or temporarily working from a different location, update your address here to make sure that should an emergency happen, help will know where to find you. When placing calls, Zoom Phone allows you to choose what caller ID to display. If enabled by an administrator, you can toggle between different options here. Just know that this setting in particular is easily changed when placing a call, so no need to change anything here. The last two items in this section you entered at the beginning of this video, but you can change if needed. You decide how to handle your incoming calls during business hours, outside of business hours, and even on holidays. When a call does come in, you choose what devices the call rings on, what order the devices will ring, where to direct the call when your line is already active, and how long the caller should wait before a voicemail message is played and the call is directed elsewhere. If you are not a member of a call queue or a shared line group, you will not see the membership section. However, if you do see it, you will have the ability to toggle whether or not you are participating in any of the call queues or shared line groups listed here. If an admin has granted you the ability to monitor the phone calls of others, those users will be listed here as well. In the Delegation and Assistant section, you can assign others or common area phones the ability to answer calls, place calls, and more on your behalf. Next, the Desk Phone section lets you configure and use certain types of physical desk phones with Zoom Phone. The final Others section has a bit of everything. Here, you can grant access to your voicemail to an executive assistant or fellow team member, or even block calls in a variety of ways. You can also pick what hold music is played for callers. Just be sure that you have the rights to whatever music you upload. Should you wish to change the audio prompt language, you can choose from multiple different languages here. Finally, let's connect your calendar and contacts with Zoom. Along the left-hand menu, click on Profile and scroll to the very bottom to the Others section. If not already configured, here you can click to configure your calendar and contact service. Zoom supports syncing with Google Calendar, Microsoft Exchange, and Microsoft Office 365. Once you have connected Zoom with one of these services, you can now quickly find a contact and get a call going in a flash.